Hi there, welcome to Tech Update. In my previous video, I talked about the importance of installing OS, software or app updates. They keeps you safe, improves performance and introduces new features. So in today's video, let's talk about security patch. A patch is nothing but a small snippet of code which quickly fixes some bugs or provides some improvements to the already existing software. So in this case, security patch. Think of about a security or an armor of a superhero. They safeguard us from outside threats. So if at all there is a loophole or breach in security, terrorists may enter our country and do all sorts of nonsense. So yeah, security of your device. If at all there is a loophole in your software or operating system, hackers may use this loophole to get into your device and take control of your device. For example, the recent ransomware attack. It has caught up millions of Windows devices and few thousands of Mac or other devices. They take over your PC and demand some bitcoins in return to give back the control to you guys. So that's why it's highly recommended to you to install the security patch updates whenever the device prompts you. Because you don't want to get exposed to online threats like hacking, virus or malware. Security patch updates are small snippet of code which closes the loopholes in your device's operating system or software. Thus, it protects you from outside threats, whether it may be hacking, viruses or malware. Security updates are important for all kinds of devices like PC, Mac, Android or iOS. That's all folks, I hope you enjoyed watching our video. Liked our video, give it a thumbs up, loved it, subscribe to my channel. Click the bell icon to receive the notifications of our future videos. Catch you in my next video. Thanks.